High blood pressure can result in many serious complications such as heart attack, stroke, kidney failure, etc. But did you know high blood pressure can also cause bleeding in the eye, macular degeneration, glaucoma, blurred, distorted or impaired vision, and complete loss of vision? Hi, I'm Dr. Mimi. In this video, we'll talk about how high blood pressure can affect your eyesight, your visual functions, and your eye health. First, let's talk about what high blood pressure is. You probably know, but let's briefly go over the blood pressure numbers. High blood pressure, also referred to as hypertension, is the force of blood flowing through your blood vessels at consistently high speed. According to new guideline published by American Heart Association in November 2017, if the upper number, the systolic, is 130 or higher, or the lower number, diastolic, is 80 or higher, then you have high blood pressure. Depends on how high the pressure is, it can be categorized as stage 1 hypertension, stage 2 hypertension, or even hypertensive crisis, which is considered to be fatal. High blood pressure is a symptomless silent killer. There is a reason why high blood pressure is called a silent killer. According to American Heart Association, nearly half of American adults have high blood pressure, and many people don't even know they have it. It's because most of the time there are no obvious symptoms. I remember hearing about an associate died out of a heart attack, which shocked many of us because he was a runner and very fit. High blood pressure can quietly damage your eyes and your body for many years before symptoms develop. People with high blood pressure may wind up with serious eye problems, a disability, a poor quality of life, or even a fatal heart attack. For Mayo Clinic doctors, roughly half the people with uncontrolled high blood pressure die of heart disease and another third die of stroke. These are mainly due to poor blood flow. Next, we'll talk about your vision and your eye health as to how it's being affected by high blood pressure. You might be thinking, why vision? It's because your vision occurs mainly in your brain. Watch the video in this channel on how we see. Before we talk about the effects of stroke on the brain and vision, let's talk briefly about the functions of the blood and blood vessels so you understand better what we are discussing here. The blood vessels include arteries, veins, and capillaries. Each of these plays a very specific role in the circulation process. Arteries carry oxygenated blood from the heart. Veins carry the waste-rich blood back to the heart. Capillaries, the smallest of the body's blood vessels, transfer oxygen and other nutrients from arteries to the tissues and cells in the body. They also collect carbon dioxide waste materials and fluids from the cells and deliver to the veins to be transported back to the lungs and heart. Through these blood vessels, blood transports oxygen and nutrients to about 37 trillion body cells, including eye cells and brain cells. The important thing to know is that blood cannot deliver oxygen and nutrients to the cells unless there is a transportation mechanism, which is the healthy blood vessels. Now you know how blood delivers oxygen and nutrients to the body cells. Next, we'll talk about how high blood pressure can cause a stroke, which affects your brain and vision. High blood pressure can cause blood clots to form in the arteries, leading to your brain, blocking blood flow and potentially causing a stroke. High blood pressure can also damage and weaken your brain's blood vessels, causing them to narrow, leak, or rupture. When this happens, the blood cannot deliver oxygen and nutrients to this part of the brain where blood vessels are damaged, causing brain cells in this part of the brain to die. Stroke occurs if these brain cells are left without oxygen, even for a few minutes. A stroke requires immediate medical care. If not, you could die. If you survive a stroke, you could suffer from the effects of a stroke. This depends on several factors, including the location of the stroke and how much brain tissue is affected. As the brain controls communication, motor skills, sensory, and processing functions, a stroke could affect your vision, the ability to judge space and depth, memory, movement, decision-making, eating, swallowing, speaking, etc. Another thing for you to know is that one side of the brain controls the opposite side of the body. Thus, if the stroke occurs in the left side of the brain, the right side of the body will be affected, producing some or all of the following: paralyzing the right side of the body, speech or language problems, memory loss in language, could also lose your right visual field. For example, one person I worked with had a stroke in his left brain and lost his peripheral side vision on his right eye, where most of his right visual field was lost. On the other hand, if the stroke occurs in the right side of the brain, the left side of the body will be affected, which could produce any or all of the following: paralyzing the left side of the body, memory problem, facial and perceptual vision problems. You could also lose your left visual field. If the stroke occurs in the back of the brain, it's likely that you would not be able to correctly process visual signals coming in from your eyes, thus visual problems would result. Now you know how stroke can affect your brain and visual functions. Next, we'll talk about how high blood pressure can also affect your eyesight and your eye health. High blood pressure causes blood vessel damage or blockage on retina, leading to vision problem or even vision loss. Your retina is a delicate tissue that lines the back of your eye. It converts the light coming in through the front of the eye into electrical signals that travel along the optic nerve to your brain. The brain interprets these signals to give you the image around you. The retina is supplied with blood by tiny, delicate blood vessels. These blood vessels can be damaged or blocked by high blood pressure. When retinal blood vessels are damaged or blocked due to high blood pressure, then blood cannot transport essential oxygen and nutrients to the cells of your retina. Without a constant supply of fresh blood with oxygen and nutrients, retinal cells are quickly damaged, causing retinopathy, fluid buildup under the retina, death of retinal cells, and optic nerve damage. Unfortunately, these conditions can lead to bleeding in the eye, macular degeneration, glaucoma, blurred, distorted, or impaired vision, and complete loss of vision. In summary, if you don't control your blood pressure, you may wind up with a stroke, a disability, a poor quality of life, or even a fatal heart attack. High blood pressure can also cause you problems with your visual functions and even loss of vision. Good news is that high blood pressure can be prevented and controlled naturally with diet and lifestyle changes, which means it's all in your control. Watch the video in this channel on how to lower your blood pressure naturally and control holistically. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, please share it with your friends. Hit the like button below and be sure to subscribe.